Tell me
what. Hold on, it's PS3 game here in North. Oh my God! Daniel Bryan! Daniel Bryan!
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Shane McMahon is so stupid.
The wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
I can't wait to see what Bryan does here. There he goes.
Johnny! Oh, I'm dizzy! I'm dizzy! I cannot. John Cena's going on top of the rope. Watch out, Daniel Bryan!
Watch it!
Well, that's why it's called Highest Squeeze, ladies and
gentlemen. I'm not gonna get the title. Just
you promise?
Yes, I swear to God.
Somehow.
Oh, no! Oh, man!
Oh,
big time!
He's going up the ladder!
Now back to the ring.
Watch out! Look out! He was there! Incoming! Ooh, and he got
crushed! And that's a
kill! And again, the ladder comes into play. Cena's got it!
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Ouch. I don't know how much.
I'm not mad at any. Why would I be mad at you?
He's
not
gonna be
mad.
Able to go. But think about what you're doing.
Oh,
he's going back.
Back up the ladder.
He needs to dig. Come on, he has it. And that one, look at him up there. Trading shots back and
no
forth.
No one did it yet. Jump here.
Oh, my God. That's got to be at least a 12-foot drop. Or one to the top.
Oh, get it!
A
suplex!
He's not gonna give up!
On top of Daniel Bryan!
Three finishes!
Oh, one to the top, high risk!
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
Now trying to make the climb again, slowly, but with everything
he's
been through
gone.
As quickly as he can.
Back into the ring.
Oh, look, he did it! You can attack me too, I'm just saying. It's okay, I'm not mad at you, I'm not mad. You think I was, I'm not.
I don't know. No, it's like I did a thing where, remember on WrestleMania, like I forget what WrestleMania is. Shawn Michaels did the Sweet Chin music to Ric Flair, and then Shawn Michaels was like, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Someone get on the ladder. Kevin's
getting up.
Come on, Kevin, move. Yes.
Climbing the ladder.
Yeah.
That would be awesome. Like, you could do an epic move.
Somehow, some way.
I mean,
Daniel. Bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
How much more? And that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
Watch out! Oh, Jim McMahon moves right in the ladder. Jim McMahon moves dressed up as Jason. Oh, he's a Jim McMahon! Put him on!
Oh!
Give me the hold on!
No! Don't do this!
Moving! Watch out! Breaks it up! And a power bomb!
Powerbomb!
In a suplex! Kevin's on the wall!
we've seen many times, King. When you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, in a reversal! In American Auto!
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more.
Jeffy, don't be an idiot! Jeffy, don't be an idiot! Yes, I thought that Jeffy was about being an idiot.
Oh no, I miss Jeffy.
And a reversal, and a belly-to-belly suplex. Oh, and John Cena comes from behind. No, get up there! Get up, Jeffy!
So much punishment to that man. He just
got
this
way, RKO!
Look at this! He's just barely moving! I'm not sure he's gonna get back to his feet.
Daniel O'Brien goes outside. Hurry up, Ken, this is a bad idea.
I need to win this.
Looks like we're going back inside. And this is going to return to the ring. Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more fun.
Jeffy, turn it. No. Oh my god. Jeffy turned into an idiot. John Cena, you're an idiot. Yes. Turned into it. Oh, no. Jacob. Man, there's so much video. Jeffy, go.
Hang on there, man. There's no getting up from that. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no.
Ooh. doing it. Watch oh my god, you could work. Yes, see ya. Ooh, right outside too.
He does it again. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make it. Oh my god, the medic's down here.
Tip is all inside the ring. Another epic fail. Oh, I have no stamina. No! Stop! You got to pop your takedown, Daniel! Oh, I don't have a stamina.
This is unbelievable.
John Cena, you're an idiot, John Cena! You're a fucking idiot! He went after me!
Here, and here's some highlights from the matchup.
He's so stupid.
Let's take a look back at some of the
John Cena, you're an idiot.
The WWE Universe will be buzzing about
you
this
just,
one.
You just dinged John Cena for taking me down.
I know I am.
What the hell? Look at this. John Cena was just going after me. He wasn't even going after you. He was just going right up that ladder. He didn't give a crap.
Here is your winner, representing the Authority, Jacob.
Look at the carnage laying around the ring. He's got the briefcase. But will that Money in the Bank contract bring him the same success it's brought so many others in the past?
Thank you guys for watching this video. Please leave a like and comment and subscribe. Goodbye!